Talk about this past weekend and what you saw from your team after beating two top 25 teams.
Growth. We're only 3 weeks, 4 weeks into the season, so we still have a long way to go. But challenging teams, Northwestern, tough team, Maryland, tough team. This weekend is early in the season for a reason, because we want to go up against the best. So the girls came out, with a lot of effort, a lot of attitude, a lot of, heart. That's what I call it, heart. And, going 2-0 on the weekend is great. The focus is right now is how do we improve and get better. And, we got a tough opponent at Syracuse coming up. So I know the girls are pretty excited, and I'm excited for them and proud of the way that they handled the weekend. But it's back to work today at practice.
As you mentioned, you have your first ACC matchup on Friday. What can we expect from this game?
Hopefully a good game of hockey. Syracuse, we always battle. We always play each other pretty well. We bring out the best in both teams. And, being at home, I know our players love to be on our field. And, we get great crowds there. And, Syracuse is always good. So, again, another tough opponent for these guys to be facing them early on in the season, and we look forward to the challenge.
Maryland got 13 shots, including 11 in the second half, but only managed one goal. Talk about your defense and the play of goalie Sarah Dwyer.
Yeah, so, Maryland made some adjustments at the half that, kind of put us on our heels a little bit, and we couldn't get out of that funk. So, we call it weather in the storm, To have that many shots and for Sarah to, keep us in the game and keep that lead was critical for us. And, with only one goalkeeper, Sarah's been pushing herself to get better every day. And, Carolyn, our goalkeeping coach, has been working with her extensively, and she's been doing great. So, our defense, we kind of pride ourselves on toughness back there and, the ability to still keep that lead 2-1. After Maryland put us under the gun with a lot of opportunities to score and they didn't, says a lot about our team and the resiliency that they have.
Cool. Thanks, Coach.